Hey guys, JK here with another episode of The Nightlife. I'm here with Gurveer and Ricky from the Shasta College men's tennis team. Guys, tell us how you got started in tennis and how old were you?
Well, I started tennis in my freshman year of high school. I was about like 14 years old. And I was playing soccer at the time, and apparently tennis works on your footwork, so that's how I started playing tennis.
What about you, Ricky?
I started in like sixth grade with my friend. Just kind of got me. Just asked me if I wanted to play, and I said sure. Just started playing.
Okay, you guys have been at Shasta College for a while now. Who's your favorite teacher or class? Tell us why.
I think my favorite class and teacher is probably our PE 18-19 class with Heidi. She makes tennis pretty fun.
PE is a class? Seriously?
Yeah.
I would have to agree with Gurveer. Same answer.
PE is always the best class. All right, so tell us what you wanted to be when you were young. What did you want to be when you grew up?
Well, when I started at a young age, I wanted to be like a veterinarian, but then when I hit high school, I changed my mind. So I was really good at math and science, so I'm going to a chemistry major and become a pharmaceutical technician.
Woo!
Well, right. It was always a stereotypical. I always wanted to be a firefighter when I was younger just because it was cool to me. Recently, it's been foggy for me, so I'm just trying to figure that out still.
Foggy, but tennis player, fog, doesn't mix.
Yeah.
Firefighters, Shasta College do. All right, number one supporter, and why? Who's the biggest fan you got? Tell us why.
Probably my dad. He's just always been supportive of me for everything I've done. You know, he comes out to every match, even though he lives in Santa Cruz, 4-hour drive every single time. So yeah, definitely my dad.
Yeah, shout out to dad.
My biggest supporter is my mother. She always has been there for me, supports me all the way. She goes all my matches in high school, and she gives me a lot of money to play tennis, so.
Thanks, Ma, appreciate it. All right, last question, since it's starting to rain on us. What do you want future nights to know?
Just focus on yourself. You know, be the best you. That's all I can say.
That's it. Be the best you.
School comes first. Get good grades, then come out and play.
All right, guys. Thanks, Gurveer, Ricky, for another episode of The Nightlife. Tune in next week. We'll see you then.